by the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky. Who am I?
I'm going to the lake. And this is my outfit. So I'll buy a few snacks because I'm gonna be thirsty as hell. Yeah. I love this drink. You should buy them. So on the next, I will not buy chocolate because it's 34 degrees and it will melt straight away. So let's see what we can buy here. Let's see. Oh, I'll buy Doritos. I'm so hungry. Going back home now. I forgot my wallet in her car, so I had to get my wallet again, obviously. And now I'm just going back home. And there's one thing I love about my town. Literally the sunsets. The sunset is so beautiful here. Can we please talk about my keychains? Look at what I got them from Korea. Hi guys, so it's the next new day. Today is Tuesday actually, and I have an appointment. So let me explain it to you properly why I have this appointment, and I'm so excited for today. It's currently 7:30 AM and my appointment is at 8 AM, which is pretty soon. So basically, I've been wearing braces, as you can see here. I've been wearing braces since 4 years now, and now it's finally over, and today I'm gonna get them out, meaning my teeth are not going to be in prison anymore. And I'm so excited. I can't describe how excited I am. So I just did a little bit of my makeup, kind of natural, I guess. My hair, my outfit is just basic. I mean, I'm going to the doctor. We're going to take like an hour or maybe even more till they get everything out. And I think it's pretty straight. And yeah, I have pretty small teeth. So sometimes you can't even see that I'm wearing braces. Well, I did wear braces for 4 years. Anyways, let's make our way to the doctor. I'll bring you guys, of course, with me, and I'll bring you guys with me when I have no braces on. You will be the first person who's gonna see that. me without braces. Also, the weather is literally so good. Clear blue sky. And I don't even see clouds, and that's like perfect for me on that day. Literally blue sky. Perfect. Okay guys, I'm in shock right now. I got my braces out. That's how I look like now. It's still like kind of, I'm not used to it yet. And that's basically my teeth. I have pretty small teeth, so if you wonder, but I'm pretty shy to smile right now. Like I'm pretty shy. Oh my goodness, I can't believe that they're out. I just can't believe it right now. I will give you a better view. I can't believe it. I'm shy to smile. Okay, I just chose my shades and my X concealer. And I guess that's it. Well, I'm gonna take the bus back to home. And I just bought a few stuff. And later on, I will have another appointment again at the doctor, because she has to give me something, so I need to wear that every single night for my teeth, of course, so it cannot go back, you know, bad. I'm gonna get home and I'm probably gonna eat something first and then go back to town again. Yeah. So hi guys, I'm back at home now. You can tell that I'm back at home, and I'm just recording right now because I want to show you quick my teeth, because I feel like when I was trying to record earlier outside, I was still like pretty shy and the lighting was just not really, you know. So now I'll show you, and I'm so happy that it's finally out. You can already see that my teeth, like, it's straight. My teeth was way worse before, so if you see the before and after, there's a pretty huge difference in my opinion. So yeah. Later on I need to go to this appointment again because she's gonna give me something, as I said before. This is basically what I got, and I have to wear that every night, so my teeth can stay straight. Now I'm about to go to a cafe to study, because I have to study for my driver license. I have a theory exam, meaning I have to study a lot now. And it's literally so hot outside, it's 30 degrees. It's the next day already, and today's plan is to go to the town center and buy a few stuff for school. I'm gonna show you guys as well the stuff that I bought from Korea. School is literally starting on Monday, this Monday, meaning I only have a few days till school begins, and I need still a few stuff for school. So I'll bring you guys with me today to go to the shop, and then after that I want to go to the cafe, and I need to study for a few stuff, and I need to do some work. Before I do that, let me show you what I bought from Korea. First thing I bought is this one. Look how cute that is. It's Karomi sticky memo book. Look at the inside. I have to write notes. I'm going to use that one. A monthly planner, 24 months planner, and I think this is very important to me because I love to organize stuff and I love to plan stuff, and this is like the perfect thing. And I bought some Korea. Yeah, something to write inside, just normal. And that's what I'm currently using, by the way. That's another one, perfect for school, but I just love the design. Stickers, I kind of used some of them already. Maybe I need them for school as well, just to, I don't know, do anything. So I bought stickers as well. Melody stickers, I bought more of them. I have plenty of stickers, to be honest. Of course, you need a pencil case, right? And I bought one here. That's my pencil case. Then I bought, please, can we just talk about this thingy right here? Look at that.
you just open it and it's this. I don't know how you call them in English. I forgot, but look at this. It is so cute. So when people ask me, can I borrow your, I'll be like, oh yeah, sure, here. It is so cute. This is from Korea as well. It is so cute. It's from Kakao Friends. We went to a Kakao Friends shop, pen, and it is so cute. Sea animal eraser. Then the next one, I bought this lunch box, like a small lunch box from Kakao Friends. I thought I need to bring my own lunch now instead of buying all the time and spending so much money on food in break time. So I was like, I need to make my own food. So I bought this to put my own food inside. So yeah, that's basically it. That's what I bought from Korea for school. This is so cute. Oh my goodness. So I'm currently in a cafe. I'm sitting here. And this is the view, yeah. And I'm just with my laptop here. I'm trying to charge my phone too. And I got myself ice cream. These, and I just got this one in black because we get a lot of paper stuff, so yeah, I need one of them. Now I need one of these, so I just got this one to put in my, yeah. It is so full of people here. Fine, I put this back because I'm gonna get a bigger one. Yeah. My last stop is Asian store. I'm gonna go there to buy a few stuff. Okay, so I'm done with the Asian store. I couldn't record much because I was holding stuff and everything is inside here. So yeah.